Hi, welcome to my channel, Free to Play Art Gaming. So, in this video, I will explain how to reload fast without clearing the data or uninstall the game. Okay, so this is my main account, already rank 104. So I want to log out with this account. Pick now. Okay, after you defeat some quests, then you need to claim your inbox. Okay, I would like to tell you this a free gift from the producer. That's for beginning. You can check here the free stuff, free hero. Okay, before we start for summon, we need to check the tier list so we know what hero we need to chase. You can check on the xviews.gamepedia.com. So this is the unit rankings, so this is the tier list. So my target to get the Paladin Cecil. This is the tank and support. So you can check here. This is for global, yeah. In global, still not released yet for new vision. Okay. That's we need to check. Did Paladin Cecil will come? Oh, good start. Okay. bad pull. Come on, Cecile. Okay, try to pull Angel of Death Kuja. Okay, no hero that I want. So I want to reroll. So if you already fix or like your teammate, then you can ban in this through your Gmail or Facebook login. If you don't like your pull for your starter team, then you can log out. You don't need to restore this data. So what you need is just login with another your account. Okay, try to login with my main account. then log out again. Okay, you can start new. Okay, so that was the 4 tutorial for how to re-revise without clear the data or uninstall the game. Thank you, see you on the next video.